There's plenty of room up front if anyone wants to lie down. Stand up. Flop around. Have I gotten the sign? Good evening, everyone. My name is Daniel Higgs. I live in a city called Baltimore in the state of Maryland in the United States of America. And it is my great pleasure to be here in the city of Athens. I came for one primary reason, that was to sing some songs, which that's what I'm going to do here in a second. But first, I'm always very careful with which song I sing first. I'm pretty sure I know which one I'm going to sing, but I just want to take a second. It'll really set the tone for the duration of the set. It's one I often open with. I know it can work. It can loosen up space a little bit. But you gotta get space a little looser if you're gonna tear a neat little hole in there to pass through.
Prostrates to be out of destroyed. catastrophic egg of creation is forged. We're in a catastrophic peace power. Is carefully stored. In the heat of a death pact, clearly how unveiled, encased amid burbling fountain spray shroud, a mirrored web like from perfectly deranged energy. So listen to me, dear one, I beg if you please. As we are approaching, oh, absolute harmony. To sing of a thing is that thing transpiring. Oh, to cease to sing of a thing, oh, is that thing expiring. Or to renew one singing of a thing is that thing a resurrecting. Oh, sing that thou mayest pervade. Sing that thou mayest sustain, Lord, sustain our hour. Sing in approval of thine own incarnation. Oh, sing a living, oh, song emblem, to seal all of creation now. Oh, as it sings in and out, oh, of a parent existence. Establish a sound stream, the span of duration and distance. For each atom, oh, is a temple, how I feel. Listen to me, dear one, I beg if you please. If we are to receive these spectral harmonies that stalk the shadows of our psychic periphery, this sphere within which we are abolished by degrees. Oh, is is the body, not a billowing veil of light. Oh, is it not a vast beast comprised of atomic Christs? Great councils of Christ's a tirelessly teaching a conflux of drown inexorably reaching the furthest-most frontier of all unreal. Oh, embody, disembody, re-embody, you will see. There is a chorus gathering just prior to sound. The swelling space that surrounds its uprising. Stand thou near. Stand thou clear. A baptismal blast pattern. Oh, is the body not a tablet to bear a living scripture? Oh, is it not a mobile unit on high adventure patrol? So listen to me, dear one, I beg if you please. Our parade of circumstances is itself a melody. And there is nothing hidden that in its fullness will fail to have been revealed. So take the truth out of the coffin. If that's the condition your mind is in. And children, savage children, let the salvation dance begin. Mystical revolution all around. Mystical revolution all around us, all around. Mystical revolution all around. Mystical revolution all around us, all around. Mystical revolution all around. Spark all about. Mystical revolution all around. It's the song of all creation. All creation is a song, so listen to me, dear one, this will not take so very long. Listen to me, dear one, I beg if you please. reaping a rich harvest of abundant harmony. And our widening heart sighs a healing and in the love of God roam free. To scan the curves and the intersections of your far-reaching calligraphy, demonstrating, interpenetrating the silence with the sound. And if you would like a message from the beautiful, I look around. Listen in. The organism of song will show you how, and it will bring your bud to blossom with an ancient humming sound. Oh, it's the name sound of irresistible grace, crashing down at a gentle pace, Lord. The chambers of the heart, a sacred auditorium, Lord. Space the Lord of time and time. Shod with molten prayer, we charge your face, Lord. And you will bring our bud to blossom by the force of life, death, Lord. Let me state it plain. That will join your heart. together. There is a bow, a heightening bow, that will break your heart asunder. There is a root bow, a holy root bow, that will establish a living heart cross, a shining heart cross, so in your mind. There is a book, a holy book, a book that can neither be written nor bound. How its text is spirit, oh, and the spirit is the sound. The sound of the soul's vessel, filled to overflowing, because the wisdom wheels like unto a savage lightning that bursts your brain like an emerging a newborn babe. Because the teaching, the complete and total teaching, is itself a conscious realm of perfect beauty. Now hearken to my story. My song-clad story. A dying out from the death way to follow the life way. And it's okay, and when the portals open above and below you, and you are gleaming like the threshold of the temple. Now do you hear them chanting? Or do you hear them screaming? Do you hear them praising? Oh, mark well your name, because they are trying to tell you, when they are trying to shower you, this universe is but the Almighty's a pretty flag. There is a root, a reaching root, that will feed the endless forming of your higher body. And yet there is a bow amidst the canopy of boughs overhead. best of our dexterity to pluck the sky string. Oh, come and see, it is love in action. Love ultra connected. Love the fundamental unit of a conscious realm of perfect beauty. So let me hear you sing. How would you sing if you were going to sing right now? How would you do it? Anything would do, I think.
Oh, now I turn you to the east.
There is no other direction. And our love gaze must attract the shine gaze.
Ah,
no, that won't do. Not anymore.